Let's take another look at these guys in action. Here we go, one-on-one tonight. Big matchup. Can't wait for this one. Gonna be an all-time classic. What is he doing?
He's out here for moral support.
Official never saw it.
Superstar lining up to add more damage.
Oh man, what a blow to the face. That is a message.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. It is for the WWE Championship.
Well, here's the COO of WWE, the leader of NXT, and one of the very best of all time. The Game is here.
WWE Universe, we are about to see what's best for business.
And without question, the Game is taking business into his own hands here tonight.
As always, Triple H is marching to the ring with purpose.
And as always, the purpose remains the same. Plain and simple, domination.
Triple H has remained atop the WWE for two decades and shows no signs of slowing down yet.
Take no prisoners in the boardroom or in the ring. That's the mantra of Triple H.
A man who possesses the singular driving focus to be the absolute best in his career and life.
And knowing that makes him an extremely difficult opponent to prepare for.
The Game is about to begin. one of the most dominant, destructive forces in the history of WWE.
Multiple world and tag team championships and more destruction to come.
Introducing the challenger from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds, the Game, Triple H! And introducing the champion from Parts Unknown, weighing in at 323 pounds. He is the WWE Champion, Kane!
To hold one of the biggest titles in WWE means you're one of the best in the industry.
Has stood as the premier championship in professional wrestling, and tonight we may see a new chapter in its storied history.
Both champion and challenger are motivated by the biggest prize of them all. The man who lays claim to the title can call himself the very best competitor in this industry.
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
I can't imagine a world in which that's not the case here tonight.
I expect we'll see the very best of the Cerebral Assassin here tonight, Corey.
Lamoya shifts it back onto it.
Taking it right to him. No waiting.
With a punch.
can't try to roll with these hits.
Going to be caught in here. Oh, look at this. Fighting back.
Triple H looking to end this match. Oh, you got the champion
for the win.
Two.
Oh, shot looking for three.
This is complete insanity. Still holding on to the title by the skin of their teeth.
Triple H remains composed. He will need to refocus and get back to
from the middle rope.
You're tired of this moment, dude.
And he's able to fight Kane off. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Champions need to finish it.
One, two.
once again.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE Champion, Kane!
A big win here after an extremely competitive match.
Oh man, I would not want to be in the boardroom with Triple H after a loss like this.
Thank you.